Hi there, welcome to this week's episode of PHP series. I'm super excited to share this week's episode of PHP series. Last week, I said we're going to be talking about Big Bang Reality. Know that name already, Big Bang Reality. Awesome. You guys saw in my live manual, Ecclesiastes 3:11. I saw that it plays eternity in man. He placed eternity, man. Now we have settled the fact that you are a spirit. You are primarily a spirit. You were first a spirit. So we have reconnected you, your body, you to your spirit, you. Now you need to reintroduce. Now you need to research. Yeah. Now that you know you are a spirit. No, I said we were not mass produced. God never created us the same. How did I know? I saw that through our fingerprint. We have 7.7 billion on earth today, and each of us has different fingerprints. That told me that every single one of us has something that is unique. Either you have one or you have five. No one came empty. We all have something that is unique, that is bigger than us, bigger than our life like that, to add to our world. And so this is what I told people when they be like, okay, but then you have been saying all this gibberish like that, and why should I still find my purpose? My dad gave back to me, my mom, my parents gave back to me, literally. Okay, but then let me shock you by saying our parents don't produce kids. We humans don't produce kids. If you don't believe me, ask married people who have not given birth. They will be able to tell you that it is God that produces kids. That if it's human that produces kids, they would have had their own kids, but they have not. So this is it. So this is why I tell people. They will be like, no, okay, then why should I still? My parents just gave back to me. They never wanted to give back to me yet. They were only having a nice time. Okay, all right. Maybe you're right. I'm telling you, your spirit, you, because you've been existing in eternity before you checked in here. Your spirit, you, was not created by mistake. You were intentionally created. Something was deposited into you for your world. And so you cannot tell me because the parents were having a nice time and they exceeded the time. Alright. I used to tell people that no matter the mistake you said your parents make, your mom was just a vehicle and your father gave the fuel. That was all. God sent you here. Your spirit checked in here. And so when we have settled that part of you reconnecting yourself, that okay, you are a spirit. You should know, and we already said you came here with something. That is, you already reconnected with yourself. You introduced yourself. Now you now need to. You already researched yourself. Now you now need to reintroduce yourself. Okay. Now knowing that, man, I am a spirit. I got something in me. All right. That will not bring you to this stage. We will be talking about life mastery. The mastery of life itself. That will be showing you how you can move gradually from the mystery of life, the puzzle of life, in a way. Because life is the puzzle. You know, I'm beginning to sound like a motivational speaker. I'm not actually. But this is it. Life is really a puzzle. As we are living, we are getting to rearrange and demystify. Okay, this should be here. Because the truth is, when we came, we did not have any manual. We don't know. We just checked in here. Nobody told us what to do. Even our parents don't know, because their parents don't know, because their own parents don't know. So we all keep following the same trend that is leading to almost nowhere. And we are not doing anything about it. And it's because they were not taught that they existed somewhere before they checked in here. And you know, this kind of teaching does not attract a lot of likes. But sooner or later, it will, because this is the reality. But then again, it's not that you are hearing this. It's a privilege for you to hear this right now, at this moment. You have reconnected with yourself. You have researched about yourself. Now you know you are a spirit. Right now, you need now to reintroduce yourself. And so that is what will bring us to this stage of life mastery, like I said. And in this stage, I won't be going so much because, you know, this is our generation Indomie level of patience. Like, you know, people can't sit down to see a 5-minute documentary that will lead them better, but they can sit down to see 15-minute episode of Money Heist. Alright, am I saying Money Heist is not good? I saw Money Heist. I saw season 1 to 4 in less than 72 hours. I'm not saying Money Heist is not good, but then we don't value what should be valued. So I will not be able to go deep into some things. By the time this series is done, everything that we said in this series, a lot of things that we might not have the privilege to see, will be documented in a book. And it will be tagged PHP manual. So after PHP series, towards the end of the year, you'll be able to download and read. But then this is it. Let me still talk about it. Let me still talk about this library, this part of the life mastery. We until you have this mindset. Yeah. No. We've not got it to emotional intelligence yet, but let me just borrow that word from there. But you have this mindset that you need to grow from survivor to significance. That is what our society has taught us. And it's because our society keeps thinking is about our body, yourself, ambition. That is why it has always been survivor. Now, I used to tell my guys, I said, see, guys, we'll keep chasing survivor till we die. I'm telling you. Now, there was a time we were chasing tens of thousands in our lives. We've left there. There was a time we were chasing hundreds of thousands. The truth is, we've left there. Now we are chasing millions. When we get to the millions, we'll be chasing billions. I'm telling you, it's going to get to a time, the song, I want to be a billionaire. I thought you have a billionaire, you'll be like 1 billionaire is more. I want to increase it to 2. Let's get to 5. This is the point. We are humans. And that is where the Big Bang reality comes in. That void can never be filled. Survivor cannot fill that void. Because we will keep chasing survivor till we die. When we get to a billionaire, I want to be like, no, how will I be? I want to be a multi-billionaire. Let me say, okay, 10 billion. And when I want that be 10 billion, let's do some 100 billion. And like that. And that is what survivors will keep doing. And that is what our society has taught us. I'm telling you, there is significance. And it can only come as a result of a life that has discovered purpose. And it's being followed by vision. Get that? Significance can only come by a life that has discovered purpose and a vision is fueling it. Survivor will keep chasing survivor. Let me end with this word of mine that I used to say one time. I said, one day you're going to ask me that what is Mo? Mo is not only for my name, my Olajide Emmanuel, and I'm going to tell you that Mo is man over everything. That Mo was at the mind of God, the creator, when you were conceived, when your spirit was created. That you cannot afford, because the truth, our society has just left us to thrive at the level of a normal cell. The spirit God created, we are not thriving at the level of science, Mr. Niger D. I don't know if they have added some other things, but it is Mr. Niger D. So it's just movement, respiration, and all of that to death, and that's all. The normal thing, the tiniest creature on earth, an ant, will do today. That is the same characteristic. No. It is called dominion. Man over everything. See, next week, I will show you. I will show you significance in stages. The 6 phases of significance. From survivor, how we are going to progress from survivor to stability, to safety. We will do more next week. I'll see you next week.